departing from the organization and Lane Lambert taking over as the head coach.
You hire a guy who has so much time and experience with Barry, is it going to be any different?
Last year, kind of an anomaly, right? They had a 13-game road trip to start the season. Where do you put them this year?
I think they're going to be right back to where they were before.
The team in place is good enough to be better than they were last year.
This is a tight-knit group. They should be much, much better than they were last year.
The New York Islanders are poised to make a jump back into the playoffs.
The evaluation on this roster, I think, is that last year wasn't who they are. I think this is a playoff-caliber team that can put something together.
Alexander Romanov for the New York Islanders. Marcel
The Islanders did it. The Islanders have re-signed Matthew Barzal.
Matthew Barzal is the marquee player for the New York Islanders.